What's up, homies? It's me, Cute Cat Cake Cook here. I'm back in another video, and today I'm gonna be doing Five Nights at Freddy's 1. I tried getting my mother to do this, but no. I have to do night 1, obviously. That was on night 2. Whatever. Hi.
I wanted to record a message for you.
Okay.
Settle in on your first night.
Thank you.
I actually worked at the office before you.
Really?
I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact.
Cool.
So, I know it'll be a bit overwhelming, but I'm going to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property or premises have been thoroughly cleaned. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got about, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember,
this last 2-3 a.m. I'm doing everything.
Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, and electronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death.
Creepy.
Again, would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they should be a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
I
creativity, you beat it and churn it until it becomes butter, clogging the arteries of expression.
What?
Well,
oh, Chica's got a foxy's head, a pirate skull! Should've checked it! Oh, oh god, oh my fucking god, why do I do this to my life? Why the fuck would I do this to myself? Shoo, fucking god damn it! Oh, please don't tell me Freddy's off the stage. Oh, good, 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 good. Yep, yep! I'm screwed! Yeah, that's what he definitely didn't do! No, I don't! No, don't leave me! Oh no, where is that goddamn Bonnie? There. Okay, you're there. I took any chances. Okay, homies, that's all for this video. Comment down below what you want me to do next. Subscribe if you haven't already. And smash the like button in the face, like I believe in unicorns, and I'll see you homies in the next video. I'm gonna try night 2 in the next video. Okay? Bye.